Where did you go?
Did you hear that?
Take your joy immediately.
What can I do for you?
Oh, and don't forget to go get my records. My buyer asks every day.
Let me see.
I hope you'll consider us for your future purchases. We get new items in almost every day.
You must take your joy immediately.
What can I do you for today? Come on over here and unpack your dream.
This will be very helpful. Lovely day for it.
I can't wait to see how they've fixed up Lud's home.
To help you feel better.
Much better.
What's the rush? We just want to make you feel better.
Lovely day for it.
They say you see the oddest.
What are you rabbiting about for?
Time for our day's recreational activity. show where you're the star. Come on, everybody. It's time for everyone to gather in front of the telly. And if you're inside, be sure to go and find a telly outside. This game is much more fun to play in the crowd.
Where?
Today, we're going to be playing Simon Says. Are you ready to play? Okay, begin. Ha ha! I didn't say Simon Says, I got you already. Now, you all know the rules, don't you? I'm going to tell you to do something. But if I don't say Simon Says, you don't do it. If I do say Simon Says, you do do it. Simon Says, begin. All right. Simon Says, Simon Says was invented in 1266 when Simon de Montfort had controlled King Henry III. And no matter what King Henry ordered, it didn't matter until Simon Says. Clap your hands. Oh, I did say Simon Says. You see, I just said it as part of another sentence. So, yes, you and you, you're out. Simon Says you're out. Well, you're all doing this. Isn't this fun, eh? Simon Says, have fun. Brilliant. Simon Says, flap your arms. Simon Says, flap them again. And again. No! If you flap them a third time, you're out. Simon Says, banana bread.
Who are you?
But if you know what it means. Simon Says, jump.
Scott.
Simon Says, skip in place.
Aren't you?
Simon Says, pat a cake. Simon Says, jump again. Simon Says, kick. Clap. Simon Says, flap. Clap. Flap. Simon Says, jump. Simon Says, spin. Simon Says, put your hands on your hips. Simon Says, put your head on your knees. Simon Says, put your head on your hands. Put your hands on your hips. Simon Says, jump. No. I didn't say Simon Says. You there.
Get out. Yes. Get out of my house.
Simon Says.
You're really bringing me down. Black dog.
I won't let you bring me down.
Allow me to cheer you up.
Take your joy. Take your joy.
you. Out, come out, wherever you are.
What are you doing in my house?
Take your joy!
The killer's fighting!
Get your joy!
Come out,
please just lie down.
Hide your head in the sand. I don't care.
Sorry to bother. Who's working up here? Munchkins? Just relax. Don't question it. Struggle.
Thank you. Well, you've made your bed, Arthur, haven't you?
I always feel like I'm about to hurl myself to my doom. Daddy looks lit. Doesn't he ever have a cleaning lady in? You could grow things in here. These and I wouldn't be a downer anymore. I'm not like these wastrels. I could just take my joy and have done.
Take these all the time and I wouldn't have any worries.
Someone there? Hello. I'm attempting to locate Dr. Faraday. Can you tell me where I can find him?
I'm afraid that information is not for public consumption, sir.
I can tell him where to find Bobby Hickenbotham, though.
Oh, for heaven's sake. He's not at a reform club again, is he? He was supposed to go to Ludzung.
Well, apparently he feels so guilty that Dr. F has been deprived of the liberties, which are the birthright of every English citizen, he's got to get his arse spanked.
Constable Bevan, I'm not the public. I'm from the Department of Archives, Printing and Recycling. We're conducting an investigation into Dr. Faraday's handling of municipal records relating to the maintenance of the inter-insular bridges. Two requests have already been sent by Miss Bing to your superior requesting this information. If I have to go back to the parade, Miss Bing's next letter regarding this apparently deliberate festinance will include the name of the last person I talked to. Will that be you, Constable, or the chap who keeps the constabulary's address book?
In that case, sir, why don't you take the elevator on up to records? They'll sort you out.
Thank you. I shall.
What the hell is festinance?
They deprived Dr. Faraday of his liberties, but he made all the bridges.
Percival Hastings, is it not?
No, it's Arthur. Percival went away.
Odd. There are some things you think you will never forget. But then I suppose you do.
I'm Arthur. Arthur Hastings.
Memories play tricks on you, do they not?
You must get back on board!
How old are you, Mr. Hastings?
I'm 13. They typed my birthday wrong on the card.
So why are you here?
I just need to take my brother to the train.
Lovely weather.
Lovely day for it.
Just watching the day go by.